We heard from Ronaldo's former Manchester United teammate, Wayne Rooney. Let's have a listen as to what he had to say about it all.
Yeah, I don't know what to make of it, to be honest, in terms of if you're asking me do I think it's possible, then I'd have major doubts that that is a possibility. Cristiano's got a great legacy at Manchester United, and I don't think he's going to move somewhere for financial reasons. So I'd be unsure if that's going to happen. I think there's more chance of it being PSG if he is to leave Juventus. And yeah, but on the other hand, it's football, you know, anything can happen, and it has happened before, obviously, with big players and legends from Manchester United, in terms of Peter Schmeichel, went to City, Andy Cole went to City, Mark Hughes managed City, so it has happened before. But I think, just think, someone of Cristiano's stature, I can't see it happening.
Focus on the ones we have here. Don't want to speculate too much on Cristiano, of course, what's happening there in the press. And I've said many a time with the speculations, you have, when you're at Man United, when you're Messi, when you're Ronaldo, when you're Pogba, Bruno, you have to read a lot about yourself. So let's see what happens with Cristiano, because he's such a legend of this club. As I said, don't want to speculate too much because it's speculation, but Cristiano has been a legend of this club. He is a legend of this club. He's the greatest player of all time, if you ask me. I was fortunate enough to play with him. I coached him when I got my job. He almost retired me because that Wolverhampton game when I got injured, he kept switching sides. But such a tremendous human being as well. So let's see what happens with Cristiano. His everyone who's played with him, I think, have a soft spot for him.
What's your reaction?
Fantastic news. Look, a little bit nostalgic, and nostalgia doesn't always work in football. It sometimes, kicks you sometimes when you don't expect it. But this is, the idea of him going to Manchester City was torture for Manchester United fans. But this news gives me more hope that Manchester United could have a great season. And what it does give every United fan is a great feeling, because this is one of the most special players that has ever lived, that's ever played the game of football. Forget Manchester United, forget, this is one of the greats of all time, and we're seeing him in the Premier League, so it makes the Premier League so much more exciting this season.
And that is, to be fair, he was one of the greatest players I've ever seen. His work ethic and his dedication is even better. So I know he's 36, but Cristiano Ronaldo has every chance to be the best player in the Premier League this season. And for Manchester United fans, nothing better could have happened, because I don't think anybody could have envisioned him in the blue shirt across in Manchester. So for United, it's a huge coup, and it is one for the Premier League as well.